Hello, my name is Dr. Robert Hernandez. I'm a psychologist in Miami, Florida, and I'm president and owner of La Farfalla Retreat House. It's very important to sleep because obviously you're going to have the benefits for your overall health. You're also going to be less prone to accidents. 20% of accidents have been associated with people that are sleep deprived. It is recommended for an adult to have an average of 7 to 9 hours of sleep. What this is going to do for you, it's definitely going to lower your stress hormones, look at in the body, but it's also going to help you to handle stress during the day. It's going to improve your quality of work, and it's going to reduce the risk of accidents. And emotionally, especially when you're relating to other people, if you're well rested, you'll be able to look at life much more in a positive manner. So it's, again, very important to get 7 to 9 hours of sleep. And if you think that you need to work or do anything else that's more important than getting a good night's sleep, what you're doing is you're taking away the quality of your work, the quality of your relationships, and the way you handle stress throughout the day.